Hello guys, my name is Ben Sinequerino. I normally don't do this, you know. I usually don't like to put myself when it comes to testimony, but I said I must do this. But I always left, you know, wondering, you know, like feeling no confidence, see, afraid. There are a bunch of informations, you know, but they never give you the organization skills of how to use these materials. Which one to pick, which one to use to be able to do it within the 15 minutes you're given for the history taking. Until I saw this website, tigerusmla.com, and I give it a shot, we tell you this, it tremendously transformed or changed my history taking, my patient note writing. It improved my confidence to more than 100%. I must tell you that, if it is possible for more than 100%. You know, it gives me this organization, how to approach the patient, how to begin taking the history, you know, and how to conclude efficiently through my physical examination. So, hey, I don't want to be a preacher yet, okay? But also, he also talked about, he also teach you, help you with how to have a good patient note taken, okay? And they have this free software, you know, interface that you can go and practice your speed in typing patient notes, and not just the speed, but how to use the information efficiently. Because if you don't have the information, you can't put anything down in your note. Don't take my word for it, but I must tell you the honest truth. These resources changed my life. It changed my approach in taking notes. Okay? I'll take your patient history. So I want you guys to go check it out and see for yourself. Okay? All right, I wish you all the best. Bye.